I just need to see if we can go see Doggo Friend. Doesn't look like it.
Jump on in, buddy. What is it, BD?
It clearly wanted us to see Doggo Friend because they put a secret down here. Ooh, Doggo Friend.
What is it, buddy?
Binog. Also, I have no idea how to... That way? Help, Doggo Friend, we are trapped. I guess we gotta jump down. Yep. There's a secret up there. Let's go.
Good catch, BD. This is really gonna help us.
We should never die again. Okay, where was that secret? Is over there. Looks like
hi there. Let's move, BD.
Yeah. What the heck?
I need a stim, BD. Here, buddy.
Remember when I said I should never die again? Guys are so annoying.
Get it, buddy. What you got there?
Does it have something on the back? I still kind of like it. Okay. There we go. Doggo friend. And then here is our secret. Alright, can we get back up here? Yes, right there.
Someone made camp here.
It's still loud, guaranteed.
They're excited to discover a giant creature that lives close by. A Binog, they called it.
I want him. I won't be mad if we have to fight him.
BD, think you can slice this? Go on, get in there. You always find good things.
Oh yeah, we've been here before. Because I was like, that's a terrifying place to lay down.
That creature seems so at home here. Protector of Pagana. I thought that was you.
Okay. Okay, so B at the exact right moment gets that. Cool. I assume we're supposed to go back to the temple.
I'm sensing something weird. This is gonna sound strange, but I think it's the astrium. The closer we get to the vault, the stronger it feels. Careful, buddy. We still don't know how this thing works.
Still me climbing up the stairs when I was 10 years old.
Here we go, BD.
Civilization to those who will follow. Despite our wisdom and technological achievement, we face extinction. Dogma blinded us to the path of balance, and gradually we allowed our pride to corrupt us. The greater control we sought, the further we fell into ruin. I lead the remnants of my people into the great unknown, hoping that we will finally find peace.
I'll teach them the ways of the Force.
Master Kestis.
We shall begin with physical preparation.
What is the Force?
Gather round, everyone.
Master Kestis, do you think the Empire will find us?
That was so cool.
Capture the younglings. Kill the rest. They're fast. Take fire.
circuit sighted.
Help me, Master Kestis!
Moving in.
Spread out. There will be others.
Yes, sir.
You can't hide. Got you.
Cal Kestis. Surrender now, and we may spare the youngest. That's right. On your knees.
Whoa.
Had a bad feeling I'd see you here.
Oh? Uncharacteristically prescient of you. Here I thought your greatest virtue was your dogged persistence as you stumbled from one debacle to the next.
Guess you made a mistake not killing me on Brock then.
A scant mercy. I waged one meaningless Padawan against a prize that will win me the Emperor's favor.
You think I'm gonna let you walk away with the holocron?
Of course not. We both have our pride. But yours has cost you the lives of all the Force-sensitive children on that list, as well as your own.
Like you said, Trilla, I'm persistent.
Here. Speedy. Here, buddy. Speedy.
That would have been a great finisher.
My work is done here.
Okay, one second. So I don't technically know that this is the end, but this has got to be it.
Still running?
God, she covers ground fast.
Weak technique.
Now.
suffered far worse. I'm going to enjoy ending you. Don't go. We need to stick together.
No. I'm going to lure them away, and then I'm going to circle back. Stay with the younglings, Trilla. May the Force be with you.
Master! Don't leave us!
Trilla, what's going to happen?
It's okay. It's okay.
Take him down. I can't get a good hit.